Restaurants in Massachusetts will not participate in this month's sales tax holiday. The holiday has never included restaurants in the past, but there was some question over whether that would change this year when lawmakers established the permanent tax holiday. Last year, they did not specifically exempt restaurants. Governor Baker asked them to change that amid concerns from eateries over how they would administer a tax break. This year's sales tax holiday is August 17th and 18th.